Louie, Max were cops. Max loved sweet call girl Molly more than anything, but he still let Louie talk him into busting Molly's house for a promotion and extra money. She got sent up the river, his girl. Now years later, Molly's coming home. With Kennedy's assassination and the civil rights movement, she's a changed girl. But so is everyone else.
So, maybe we could start again, right?
I can't. I ain't the same. I'm old, I'm tired, still broke and drunk. Drunk. Oh, God, oh, no, God, God.
What a schmuck.